The bell rings, and Finn Balor is here to prove that the Demon is ready to make it hell on his opponent.
And the monster himself, Kane, is ready on the opposite side of the ring to bring the full might of his otherworldly power crashing down on his opponent.
Kane's strength is only outweighed by his fury. You do not want to get on his bad side. Not that he has a good side.
Kane, oh, oh boy.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Back now inside the ring.
Unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Boom! KO punch.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam. The Demon King is a being greater than the mortal man Finn Balor.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam. Kane going for an early pin. Shoulder up before three.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Kane, uh-oh. Kane, uh-oh. Balor with
19-16.
He is in complete control. I don't know if Kane can recover.
Plenty of fight left.
Kane has seen and done it all, and a move like that is not going to stop him.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Setting up.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Nice right hand.
For the first time tonight, Finn Balor wants to take a chance.
Great match here, but if you miss any...
Finn Balor wants to take a chance for this.
Finn Balor. And Finn Balor is your winner.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Wow. Big win right there.